Police in Cameroon have fired tear gas on residents of an informal settlement close to an airport in the seat of Douala who are resisting eviction. The government says the residents are illegally occupying land and will not be compensated, or some of them have lived next to Newport Airport for decades, despite repeated attempts to move them. In January, almost 200 families were forced out of their homes, according to local rights groups.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.